Did you know, in the movie The Sandlot, while shooting the movie, temperatures reached over 110 degrees on some days? This even caused the actor who plays Smalls to pass out and faint on one of the cameramen during one of the scenes. It wasn't included in the movie.